Thank you.
This is the 12th of the Dangote Cement PLC annual general meeting and the second virtual version since the COVID-19 pandemic.
Help our economy to grow.
Among other agenda for this gathering, which brings together shareholders of the company, is an appraisal of its performance for the year ended December 31st, 2020. Attendance is largely by proxy for the 397 shareholders controlling over 5.2 billion shares.
Shareholders are to cast their votes.
The company prides itself in its mission of providing strong returns for shareholders and is declaring a dividend of 16 naira per share.
Payment of 16 naira per share, subject to withholding tax, be declared in respect of the year ended December 31st, 2020, and made payable by May 27th, 2021.
Investors see this as commendable.
The Dangote Cement has proved itself to be one of the best cement industries that we have.
You can see the profitability has gone by 37.7% despite COVID, and this is very commendable.
Impressive as the performance for the year under review is, the company wants shareholders to look forward for a greater year 2021.
Q2 is yet to be finished, April and May, promising as well, but I cannot tell more for the time being. It looks like the cement market is still very buoyant, so we expect also very strong demand throughout 2021.
The company sees its tax payment as an indication of a healthy performance.
Our tax for last year was 97.6 billion. This year first quarter was over 40 billion, and I'm sure as we go along it will continue to increase as we ramp up more capacity in the company. It's true our VAT in Nigeria alone is almost about 250 million daily, including Saturdays and Sundays, so, and it will continue to also increase as we go along, you know, because we are trying to ramp up more capacity to meet with the demand of the, you know, cement in the market.
For the company, efforts are already in place to meet the growing demand for cement, and this, the company believes, will be evident within the next 90 days.